but maggots, writhing in the filth of our own
brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together. Are you on the hunt? All right, I'll show you what I know.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. Until next time.
Outward. The Jarl of Falkreath has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Rightrun from all glory.
Did you see a dog out there? I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
out of trouble, Elf.
See a hound on the road. Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep him company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Well, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat. Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, the finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Like you wander Skyrim.
Hey, watch it!
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Anything from my shop and you'll regret it. Look around all you want, but don't try anything funny. Can I get you something? Looking for something?
Keep your arrows in their quiver, Archer.
Nothing.
Still.
corruption!
Out with it. Good to hear. Have your share of the pay. I'll take my leave then.
You've returned.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
When you get to be my age, you'll come to miss the smell of blood. Strange.
Ah, there you are. Mm-hmm.